Let me go through the cranial nerves and show you how rapidly this can be done. So let's do cranial nerve 3, 4, and 6. Please follow my finger. We're going to go out. And now follow it in, please. Very good. Let's check the pupillary reflex. Look right at my nose. That's it. Look at my ugly nose. Ah, see a smile? I just checked cranial nerve 7. Look right at my nose now. Pupil constriction, pupil dilatation. Look right at my nose. Pupil constriction, pupil dilatation. Very good. Now, let's check for sensory for 5. Close your eyes, please. Do you feel this?
Yeah.
Do you feel this?
Yeah.
Now, if you don't have a troll, you can use the back of your fingers. Okay? Now, do you hear this?
Yeah.
Rub the fingers. How about this? Do you hear this?
Yeah.
And do you hear this?
Yeah.
Thank you. Deb, stick your tongue out at me. Okay? Open up. Uvula is in midline. Say ah.
Ah.
Very good. I'll do the accessory evaluation when evaluating range of motion of the cervical spine. What we just completed was evaluating for a upper or lower motor neuron lesion of cranial nerves 3, 4, 6, 5, 7, 8, 10, 9, and 12.